plan is considered to be the 95th worst plan out of the 100 largest public plans in the country.